Hi, my name is Christine Alexander from Lakewood Ranch, and I rent an apartment, and on the lease it says that we pay $50 for normal wear and tear on any repairs, which is fine. Although while we were gone, the apartment was vandalized and the window was broken, and now the landlord wants me to pay for the entire window to be repaired. Is that cool?
Because I don't think so.